Garl also has high stats, but what I think you should be leveling is his physical attack and his MP. Physical attack because he does great damage with his combos and will get stronger the higher his physical attack is. Also level up MP for his healing skill Nourish, so you can keep your party at full health.